password managers are becoming increasingly popular because it's an easy way to improve security of your online accounts. The more websites you use, the harder it is to memorize unique and long passwords. Password managers take all the work off your hands and only require you to remember your master password. These are the most popular password managers of 2018. LastPass is a cloud-based password manager that works as an extension in the web browser or in the mobile app. All data is encrypted on your device before being uploaded to LastPass. It has a pleasing interface and useful autofill functionality in web forms and login windows. Like many password managers, it features an integrated password generator to generate random characters of your preferred length. It does not need online access to work, only to sync. You can save encrypted notes or credit card information as well. The service alerts you of weak or old passwords and is even able to change passwords automatically on some popular websites. LastPass requires an account and is available on all major platforms. The company offers free and paid plans from $2 per month. Even though LastPass seems to take security very seriously, there have been minor hacks in the past. As far as I know, there weren't any exposed passwords, but the size of the target is a point to consider when choosing a cloud-based password manager. Online passwords from millions of users would probably be the holy grail to criminals. Unfortunately, LastPass is not open source, so their security isn't easily evaluated, but using their service is still better than using no password manager at all. OnePassword is another major password manager for all popular platforms except Linux. It saves your passwords, bank information, or notes locally, but allows for cloud and Wi-Fi sync. OnePassword is definitely one of the most well-designed password managers available, with standalone software for desktops, a browser extension, and mobile apps. Many popular apps support sign-in with a single tap without needing to type a password. The manager requires an account with the developer AgileBits and only offers paid plans from $2.99 per month. Like LastPass, it is closed source, so users can't verify the security of the software. In a recent change, OnePassword enabled a feature called Travel Mode, which temporarily deletes your passwords from your device to ensure that they remain private in case you are asked to unlock your device at country border crossings. AnPass is a similar password manager. It stores passwords locally by default, but offers optional cloud sync functionality. AnPass does not require an account and offers browser extensions to autofill your passwords. It supports multiple cloud services and features a password audit to detect identical or weak passwords. The developers did a good job creating a great-looking password manager. AnPass is free for desktop and requires a $9.99 lifetime license on mobile devices, so you don't need a subscription. It is available on every popular platform and integrates into Windows nicely with Cortana and Windows Hello support. It is closed source as well. KeePass is one of the classic password managers, with the first version being released over 14 years ago. By default, it only uses local storage, but the password container can be synced like any other file to cloud services or over FTP. KeePass does not require an account and has a strong foundation in security and privacy. It is open source, so anyone could verify if the encryption algorithms are implemented correctly. It has a long list of features, largely due to a big community constantly trying to improve the software. KeePass is highly compatible to other password managers, but looks a bit dated due to its old age. KeePass is and probably will be free forever. It uses AutoType to fill in login fields without using browser extensions. It has lots of unofficial ports for even the most obscure operating systems and devices. Unfortunately, that could also be considered one of its drawbacks, since there isn't an official app outside of Windows, and it often requires some work to find a good KeePass solution for a device. The unofficial ports often vary in quality, but the community usually finds new solutions. One of these solutions is KeePass XE, a password manager based on the classic KeePass. Same as KeePass, it defaults to local storage, but is able to sync to many targets. KeePass XE is open source as well and does not require an account. Its goal is to build a more modern, cross-platform password manager with updated user interface. The same auto-type functionality from KeePass is also present in KeePass XE. KeePass XE is officially available on Windows, macOS, and Linux and is compatible with KeePass apps. It still needs to catch up to the traditional KeePass in terms of some features, but it is already a perfectly usable free password manager. Dashlane is a password manager app and a secure digital wallet. It relies on local storage but allows for cloud sync. Dashlane requires an account and offers free and paid plans from $3.33 per month. It is available on all major platforms except Linux. Dashlane can change passwords automatically and has a precise autofill feature. The developers claim to immediately alert users if a known data breach on a used website has occurred. Dashlane has a simple and clean interface, making it very easy to use. Unfortunately, like many commercial password managers, it is closed source. Bitwarden is the only commercial manager in this list that is also open source. It uses local storage with additional cloud sync. Bitwarden requires an account with the developer 8-bit solutions and is available on all major platforms. It also offers extensions for many different browsers as well as a portable Windows version. The version for personal use is free, but there are versions for families and businesses from $1 per month. Bitwarden uses a simple, easy-to-use user interface on all their applications and their web vault. Logins can be shared with other users. The last one is probably the most unique password manager. The Master Password app does not store your passwords anywhere. Instead, they are generated on demand using an algorithm that combines your username, the site name, and your master password. This way, your passwords can never be lost or intercepted. The Master Password app can be used on desktop and mobile devices using either the website or a downloaded Java application. The software is open source and, while able to be used completely offline, can still generate the same password everywhere. Some drawbacks of the Master Password app are: you cannot change your master password without changing all your site passwords. Master Password needs to rely on encrypted storage like the other password managers if you want to use custom passwords. Everything relies on your master password. If your master password is compromised, there is no second factor like a code generator to protect your accounts. Choose the password manager you like best. Many managers are very convenient with autofill or autotype and strongly increase your online security. Any of these is still better than writing down your passwords or using the same password on every site. An important thing to mention is that you definitely should remember your master password. Most services are designed so they cannot recover your data if you forget it, which is also a good sign that you are in control of your passwords. Also, use two-factor authentication whenever possible. This way, your account is still secure even if someone knows your master password.